most likely to get married. Class of 1980, it's there in black and white up on a shelf. Damn, they look so happy. Wish Mom had kept that jacket and Dad had kept the fire, but he had to sell. And I guess they stay together just because they wrote forever on the inside of the cover by their names. They were in love, you can read it. I guess I've just only seen it in a Reddit card around my father's face. They've lived in the same house for almost 40 years. But the last day they were on the same page was in a yearbook.